to the second episode of Tino's Virtual Rallies.
Today's a special edition of Tino's Got Talent. My name is Tiffany, my pronouns are she, her.
My name is Kirthi and my pronouns are she, her.
Hey Tino, how do you feel? We feel good. Oh, we feel so good. Oh.
We're your spirit commissioners, but today we are the hosts and you get to be the live judges of Tino's Got Talent.
Later in the rally, you will be able to access a live Google form to vote for one of 8 talent acts you'll see next.
Say, Tiffany, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Kirthi, we're in the middle of hosting a talent show.
But is it really just a talent show?
Did you forget to tell me something?
Just answer the question.
Okay, I wanted to be royalty.
Guess what? You are. And so are 13 other people. So stay tuned, Tino. We'll also be celebrating Royal Tino Court soon.
Can we please go back to hosting the talent show now?
Fine, fine. Who's the first act?
Why not us?
Because that's definitely a bad idea. You know, we're just not suited for it. You know what's a good idea? Starting the show with Kathleen Hua and Veronica Fu from District 2022. Woo!
It's bad, bad, bad ideas. 난 두려워 this bad, bad dreams come true. 날 부르는 네 모습 놓칠까 겁이 나. But all I got is bad, bad, bad ideas. 날 찾는 목소리도 이 공간이 채울 때 나의 세계가 변해가. 계속 날 불러줘도 멈추지 말아줘.
Is black and yellow, just the same way you showed me. Now my head don't close, my eyes halfway on a slow move, just the same way you showed me. You can fly, then you feel south, up north's getting cold soon. The weight is we're on land, so I'm someone with the whole truth. Keep it cool when it's still alive, we'll let you down when it's all ruined. Just the same way you showed me, showed me. You showed me love, glory from above. Regard, my dear, it's all down here from here.
I think I just discovered the key to a good rally.
Really? What is it?
Keeping people from being bored.
Okay, well, I'm bored hosting.
Noted, but this next performance is sharp. Let's welcome Siri Gunturi from District 2023.
Woo! Woo!
Thank you.
was watching the new episode of the show, Jujutsu Kaisen.
You're picking anime over our one and only job?
Priorities, priorities. It has such a good song.
You are going to be in so much trouble. You have my deepest sympathy.
Okay, if you tell Instructor Cho, I'll just drag you down with me.
Oh, you're always stringing me along.
I can't help it. I want you to experience good entertainment with me. Please welcome singer and guitarist Caitlin Han from District 2024. Hosting without me?
Yeah. Wait. I didn't mean that. I'm sorry. I need you to host this next performance.
Oh, now you want my help. How bizarre. Introducing this next performer, pianist Max Liu from District 2022.
Woo!
I'm not where you left me at all. So if you don't want Don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Aren't you the guy who tried to hurt me with the word goodbye? Though it took some time to survive you, I'm better on the other side. I'm all good already, so I moved on. It's scary, I'm not where you left me at all. So if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, if you wanna believe that anything could stop me, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now.
Guys, we're rolling.
Wait, what? Tiffany, maybe we're just not cut out to be hosts.
I guess we just aren't talented enough.
But you know what? At least our classmates are super talented.
So we know you're all talented too. It's time to take out your phones and do some live voting.
Go to the tiny URL displayed on your screen right now to be the judges.
You also just received a Schoology message with a link.
This form is going to be up for 10 minutes, so please get your votes in right now because we will be announcing the first place winner at the very end of the rally.
Yep, I'm all ready for this part.
Gosh, she's so grown up now.
While you're voting, we're going to be celebrating Royal Tino Court together.
Please welcome this year's Royal Tino Court. It's beautiful. Jolie Han. Jolie Han is a freshman at Cupertino. She likes playing volleyball and loves talking to friends. She would like to thank all her friends, her cat, and everyone for everything. Curtis Lynn is currently a freshman and loves serving as the class president. He enjoys parkour, playing basketball, football, and running track, and would like to give a huge thanks to his friends and family. Sibby Saravanen. Sibby is currently a sophomore at Cupertino High. He loves playing video games and making music. He is currently almost past 100 subs and has around 10,000 views on YouTube. He is so excited to be in this year's court and would like to thank his family and his friends. Basuminas Sud. Basu is currently a sophomore at Cupertino High. He enjoys playing basketball and is also part of the track team. He is currently serving as a sophomore vice president and is also on the debate team at Tino. And would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him and helping him grow. Aaron Wong. Erin Wong is a junior. She finds much pride and joy as part of the school's choir, a choreographer for CASA, and a member of the anti-racism force. Erin is so honored to represent her class and would like to thank all the students and staff, to her sister, and to her friends for constantly supporting her on her journey of self-love. Jaden Chong. Jaden Chong is currently a junior and a rally chair for his class. He has been a member of the Cupertino basketball team for 3 years and likes to draw, play guitar, or watch the sunset. Jaden feels honored and would like to thank his friends as well as his family for their endless support. Eric Chu. Eric Chu is nearing the end of his journey as a high school student at Cupertino High. Eric is currently serving as ASB treasurer and played basketball for all 4 years at Tino. He would like to thank his parents, brother, friends, and peers for supporting him and allowing him this opportunity. Christine McLaughlin. She can't seem to deny a passion for taking meeting notes, as she is the current ASB secretary. She's on the girls' varsity volleyball team and is involved with Cupertino ASL. She would like to shout out her mom, dad, sister, and friends for their love and support. Ruri Kodama. Ruri Kodama is a current ASB Campus Link commissioner and is an active member of Cupertino Actors Theater. She's also choreographed the class of 2021's homecoming and would like to thank her family and friends for supporting her dreams and ambitions. Elise Oswald. She has been a player on the varsity softball team for 4 years and is currently an ASB athletic commissioner and a Girl Scout ambassador. She would like to thank her dad, mom, sisters, and friends for allowing her to always be her most authentic self. Sean Felicilda. He loves cooking, exploring nature, and walking around in swim trunks. He's also on the varsity football team. Sean would like to give a shout out to the Brethren, the Fay Boys, the New Meme Factory, the Trust Trio, his family, Mr. Goldenkrantz, and everyone who has helped him grow to be the person he is today. Brandon Pan. He loves politics and is involved in a few community organizations. He's taken that love of politics into student government, where he served as class president for a year and is currently ASB vice president. He wants to thank his family, his friends, and his massive ego for getting him this far in life. Tiffany Liu. Tiffany Liu is a captain of the Comedy Hour improv team, a member of Cupertino Actors Theater, and a self-proclaimed talent show host, and would like to thank her parents, her grandaunt, her best friends, and her succulents. Jonathan Din. He has been involved with service clubs and student government as class president, ASB secretary, and ASB president, and would like to thank instructor Cho, Miss Salazar, Mr. Morse, Miss Masuda, Mr. Ye, and Ms. Gonzalez. He would also like to thank his friends, ASB leadership family, and his real family for their love and support.
Oh my gosh, golly darn, Tiffany. It's been a whole 5 minutes since I last saw you. You were such a great queen. Everyone looked so wonderful that day.
Thank you. I know there wasn't a homecoming game, but we're happy we could celebrate Tino's spirited students in a different way.
Remember the good old days when we used to host shows together?
Oh, I remember. You were the bad host, I was the good.
Hey, we were both terrible. We always forgot what we had to say.
I feel like we're still forgetting something.
Who are you?
I'm Hannah, the ASB Spirit Director.
I'm Guilford, one of your ASB Spirit Commissioners. We knew the two of you would forget the results.
The results! For old time's sake, let's host one last time.
You're right. It's time to announce the first place winner of Tino's Got Talent.
Based on your live voting, the person with the most votes is...
Fana Jing from District 2021.
Everyone was super talented, and we are so grateful to all performers for bringing us endless entertainment today.
Thank you so much for tuning in, and if you're interested in meeting and playing games with students from across the district, don't forget to join the FUHSD gaming event at 10 a.m. today. The link is tinyurl.com/FUHSDgaming.
Please stick with us and look forward to future events. Bye!
See you soon! Bye.